believe another week has just flown by. Can you? Gracie and I are off to nursery this morning, and then I'm going to meet up with my friend Olivia in the afternoon and go for some tea in town. Stefan shall not be with me.
I have some sort of business thing at YouTube, like where they basically talk to you about business. Sounds a bit weird.
Sounds really boring, that's why I'm not going. He was like, do you want to come? I was like, no, I'm good. I'm just going to get my hair done.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Do you want to go to nursery?
Yeah.
That's it, Mr. Gracie is all dropped off. I've decided to cancel leaving his nursery because I've looked at a couple and they were not very nice, so I'd rather sit in the traffic. Anyway, I have to really rush now because I stupidly booked a doctor's appointment for like 8:20 in the morning and the traffic's really bad and I don't think I'm gonna make it and I gotta go.
I know it's to do with like YouTube and how to like support your business using YouTube or something like that. I might have got that completely wrong, but I'm gonna go check it out, see if I can learn a thing or two.
Traffic, and I've been stuck in traffic for 27 minutes. Ugh. You know what's really weird? Oh, my lens. It's getting home and neither of the boys are here. It's really, really weird. It never, ever, ever really happens. It's really quiet. Look at all the washing on the floor. I'm gonna avoid that. I have finally finished packing up all my makeup bags and now I'm probably gonna be late for my hair appointment.
You better get up for your mom.
Just got off the tube and I'm about to go meet Liv now. It's so windy. I brought a hat but I've ended up just carrying it around.
You better grab the best of your life.
Check out my camera attire right now. I have a GoPro strapped to my body there and I have another Canon like hanging off me down there and then I have my vlogging camera as well. I'm like laden down.
Well, all you have to do is wonder.
Here she is, it's the beautiful Olivia. I say this every time I meet up with you, but she has the most beautiful, beautiful vlog, which I will link.
You make me so embarrassed.
It's so good.
You keep me young.
Let's go drink tea.
Woo!
Like lady, that old lady.
I know.
Oh, I like this angle.
Not for me, not for me and my chins.
Nobody in your mind. Our food's here. We got cake. We got tea cake and carrot cake, and it looks so good.
We've ended up in the kids section of Liberty's, which is really, really, really dangerous. I don't know how, but I always end up doing this. Whenever I'm not with Grayson, I end up in a shop thinking, I should really get him something for when I see him. But look what Olivia's found. An egg hat. It's so cute. It's a heavy yolk. I'm very impressed with that. Sturdy yolk hat.
You say that's why. heaven gave on.
So we made it to Liberty's Christmas section, which seems totally ridiculous, but we're both pretty excited about it right now. So excited, getting hot. Trying to keep control. It's so pretty.
Meltdown.
I just want to live up here.
Do you talk? Say and turn and turn at night. And are you holding, holding on so tight?
Just finished. Now it's time to go home and see the guys.
Say and turn and turn at night. And are you home?
Just walking to my car now, I'm gonna go and get Gracie. It was so lovely to see Liv. We always like see each other in group situations, so it's nice to be alone together. She makes me laugh so much, I love her. I'm gonna go and get Gracie now. Livia bought him this really cute little puppet, so hopefully that stops the tantrums on the way home in the car. Auntie Olivia bought you a new toy, do you want to see him? Oh, who's this? Mr. Giraffe.
Hello, Gracie.
No. No.
Oh no.
No.
Don't you like me?
No.
Oh no. I think he's a bit grumpy. What colour's your car?
Purple.
Yeah, purple.
Purple.
Yeah. Gracie and I are about to go get in the bath. Well.
Yeah.
Got to wait for it to run, Zinny. Thank you. Wait.
Okay.
Hey.
Hi. Daddy's home. Yeah, love you, mister. I missed you. Are you doing chicken?
Yeah.
I love you. Yeah. Did you have fun at nursery?
Yeah.
That's a shame.
We're going to go and drink some wine and debrief because it's been a very hectic day for us. We will see you all tomorrow.
Bye.
Night, guys.
Please excuse the mess. That little terrorist there is completely to blame.
Gracie and I are heading to Battersea Zoo this morning, which should be very interesting because he's been up since 5:30 a.m. I am kind of worried about this trip because he's been very tricky today.
I have to go into town now and finish the second part of this Google workshop thing. But I bought these shoes. And Hannah says, she says I've had a midlife crisis. I thought they were really cool. And she's like, Steph, they're awful. Anyway, let's go to Soho.
You say, I'm always getting mad. I'm always such a drag. But I'm not like that. I know.
I think because it's half term and none of the like play schools or anything are on, everyone's had the same idea, so I think it's going to be a bit mental in there. Managing to bribe Grayson to go the right way because there's a tractor over there that he can ride on. Do you want to ride on the tractor?
Yeah!
We could be here for a while. So far, all we've seen is a lizard.
done on the Google Business Camp Workshop, whatever it's called. I learned lots this past couple of days. I'm gonna scoot home now and see the guys. I think I'm gonna miss Grayson today. He'll be in bed by the time I get back. He was an absolute penis this morning. God, he destroyed me.
We're just having a dinner now. I cooked pasta and pesto and tuna and veg. It's not yuck, it's nice.
Yucky.
You say animals.
Animals.
Say I went to the zoo today. And I saw a monkey. What noise does a monkey make? And how on earth did you eat a whole cake? Would you like some more milk? I have a feeling Grayson's going to take a long time to go to sleep. Do you want to read George again? Oh god. I've got to read it again. I'm doing it. Night night.
Had a delivery. This here, this is where our entire life savings has gone. Not in this one packet, quite a lot of these packets, but everything has gone into that. You'll find out more about that soon, but whew, yeah, everything rests on that. Gracie's just come back from the park
and he had a little fall, didn't you, mister? He had a little fall.
He's got like a bruise on his face.
Oh no, George! Oh no! Oh no!
Poor little bugger. Right, I've got to go in for another meeting today. Lucky it's only about an hour, this one, I think, so it's gonna be okay, but I'm still working on Monday, and Halo is sitting down there just staring at me, and I wanna play it so much, and I can't play it because I need to catch up on this edit.
I would sit down and have like a little chat with you. I don't know if this will make the cut in the edit. I thought I would do it anyway because sometimes it's just good to talk even if there's no one there listening. Oh, now I sound like a weirdo. I just wanted to basically say that I haven't been feeling very good for the last couple of weeks. I feel like I haven't really been like my normal self in the vlogs and that I'm just feeling like quite stressed at the moment. I just feel like I've got a lot on my plate at the moment and yeah, I just feel a bit like suffocated by it all and a bit not down. I just feel very highly strung and very like I'm always rushing and I just felt like I needed to take a bit of a step back. You guys want to see like the highlights of the week and I get that. Although everything's good, it doesn't necessarily mean that I'm feeling good that week. And I feel like a bit false
when the vlog goes out at the end of the week and everything's all happy and la 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 la, when really, like, behind the scenes, behind the half an hour of the week that you saw, I'm kind of struggling to keep on top of everything and not feeling good. So I just thought I would address that and say sorry for not really talking very much on camera and not being chirpy and yeah, just being a bit of a crap vlogger. Everything's just so busy. Grayson's napping at the moment, so I think we're just gonna keep things simple this afternoon and go to the park. But I'm currently trying to get in like writer's mode to do a little blog post this week. I think we're gonna take some photos tonight for that. I've got my tea and my candle and my laptop, so I'm just gonna do a little blog post. Well, I say I'm gonna do a blog post. I think Grayson's gonna wake up in about 10 minutes, so I'll probably get to write like one sentence. Anyway.
Just finished my meeting with a gentleman called Frank. He had really nice piercing blue eyes. Kind of made me trust him. There's something happening on one feed that I'll be announcing before Christmas, and it's quite a big thing, and I'm really, really like excited about telling everyone about it. I don't want to be that guy who's like, I've got this thing happening, I can't talk about it right now, but I am that guy right now, I'm sorry.
We're gonna take some pictures for my blog. Wish us luck. Bath time.
Okay.
Bath time. Come on then, bruiser. We are going on a family date today with my sister and her husband. My sister is pregnant at the moment, so we're all very excited about that because we get to have baby cuddles pretty soon. Yeah, we're just going to go and have a walk around together. It's just started raining though, so
we're going to Hannah's favourite place, a garden centre.
Yeah, I do love a good garden centre.
Love a garden. Such a grandma. Have you always loved garden centres?
Yeah,
like
I think it's because they remind me of my mum though, because we always used to go together and buy bark chips. I don't know why, she was just really obsessed with putting bark chip in our garden. So it just reminds me of my mum, which is quite nice.
I'm fully into garden centres.
I've introduced you to garden centres and boot sales.
I'm into garden centres. Like, I used to be into, like, clubs when I was younger.
Yeah, that's true. We don't go clubbing anymore,
do you? You know that sense of awe when you walk into a really good club and you're like, yes, yes, this is amazing. It's like that, but in garden centres now.
It is pretty sad, but we're getting old. Anyways.
Speak for yourself.
I'm like a fountain of youth next to you. They just seem ever in my mind, brother, don't grow up, brother, please never grow up.
guys. Bye bye, Jam and Steve.
That was lovely. Even though it's rainy and drizzly and horrible today, it's still quite cool just like ambling around. Sorry, I nearly killed our child. Now we are going to head back to London and put this little monster to bed. Just hold out against the night. I have finally caught up on my edit. That's such a good feeling. I basically just have the stuff I filmed today to edit tomorrow. And then it's done. Oh man. Anyway, roll on Friday, Saturday, Friday. Oh God. Hello there. We just never know how to do these.
The intro, it's always so awkward.
We need some sort, we need to say something to come into this, like something that we always say. No. What about hello? Oh no, that's been taken. What about hello, Mitchell Arenos? No, that's been taken.
Calm yourself down.
I need to chill out.
Breathe.
Should I just close my eyes and go over there?
Basically, we wanted to come to this outro and have a little chat with you guys and basically just say that we are going to take a break from vlogging next week. We feel like we sort of need to come up and breathe and just spend time as a family without the pressure of filming everything we do.
We kind of want to be a family for a week and not vloggers, if you see what I mean.
It's kind of difficult when your job is to film your family, because the two things are so entwined that it's really difficult to separate what you should film and what you shouldn't film, and what's work and what's like normal home life. So I think I'm personally struggling a little bit with that.
I personally feel like I've hit like a creative block. And I feel that sometimes I feel like I need to take a step back.
You need to go and play Halo, that's what you need.
I do need to play Halo. I need the new Halo games out, I need to play that. I wasn't happy with the creative output of this week's vlog. I didn't think it was good enough in terms of where we want to be. So I think it's like sometimes you need to take a step back, have a little breath, look at what you're doing, think about what you're doing, and then hit it again.
I think we just feel a little bit like we're letting lots of people down who enjoy watching on a Sunday. It's tricky. Guilt is real, the vlogger guilt.
The guilt's crazy, isn't it? Because I know a lot of people love watching it as like an escape or just like a moment to kind of forget about stuff. So we feel this responsibility with it as well. I think creatively it will make us better as well, because we'll come back and we'll be like fresh ideas, fresh heads, and then really hit it.
I need to focus on Mag's London really properly this week, because we've got a couple new things coming up for Christmas. And you've got like tons, your list is like friggin' this long. Anyway, that was a very long-winded way of saying we're really sorry, but we're taking a break next week. So we will see you all the week after. Mm-hmm. But if you want to follow us through the week, we'll obviously still be Instagramming and tweeting and stuff. So we'll link to our stuff below if you want to go and look at those instead.
I just want to say a massive, great, big, huge thank you to everybody again who has set up a WantFeed profile. There is a big thing we're working on as well, which I need some time, dedicate some time to, which I spoke about briefly earlier in the week, but it's just such a huge, huge thing that we're about to do. If you haven't set yourself up, there's a link up there or there, well, I can't remember which side it is, that you can click on and go and set yourself up. And that would mean the world to us.
The world.
What else we got to say?
Anyway, we've got to say goodbye. Got things to do.
See you guys, see you in a couple
of
weeks.
See you soon.
Thanks for letting us have a week off. Bye.
Bye.